while my bonnet's off, I'm going to have a go at cleaning up this very cloudy headlight. We'll see how we go. I'm going to be using T-cut and a buffer, a cheap buffer. This is how we've finished up. As you can see, a bit of tea cut, a few minutes with the polisher, turns it from that into that. Best 5 minutes I've ever spent that. Time to do this one.